Unites.com, Redefining Bollywood.
Very good evening to all of you, and I won't take too much of your time. First of all, I'd like to, I really appreciate the fact that we have such a patient and an amazing audience for something so credible. So a big hand to all of you guys, more than anybody else. These people have taken a lot of effort to put a lot of things together. And of course, I've seen my dad work day in and day out, and literally, in the true sense of the word, break his back. He's got a serious back problem and he's here. So I appreciate what he's doing. And His Excellency, the Honorable Governor of Maharashtra, Mr. Sankara Narayan, and the bench sitting here, Mrs. Meetu Alur, and Mr. Atlekar, and Mr. Ramakrishna, for gracing this occasion, because they are the most important people who actually make an occasion like this happen. So thank you so much to the Spastic Society of India and to the National Association for the Blind for making this really possible. I'm not used to assuming so many roles, so I didn't like that introduction. It was too much for me. But thank you so much, Asha, for a wonderful introduction. Naina, for doing such hard work. And a number of people I'd like to thank. In fact, I think the street play was amazing. And they performed brilliantly. I guess you'll agree with me on that. Even Banushali was amazing when she sang. Pranav, of course, is a brilliant singer. Say that it's very proud to be here, and honored to be here and sit amongst all of you, and probably far more capable people than me on the stage who've performed, and there's a lot to learn from them, because it makes you realize how small you are, how little you are, and what all you complain about in life. You know, we complain about so many things in life, and you see people here who are actually smiling with presumably so much lesser than us. So a big hand once again to all of them, and thank you so much.
Thank you for watching. Click on the subscribe button and stay tuned.